Hey, thanks for tuning in. Today I will show you a super quick fix for MSI Afterburner not showing FPS in CS2. Here's what you need to do. Open Steam, head over to your library and click on Counter Strike 2. On the right side, hit the little gear icon, then go down and select Properties. Now in the new window, scroll down to the launch option box and type in -allow_third_party_software. That's it! From now on, MSI Afterburner should work perfectly and show your FPS in CS2. I've also put the command in the description below so you can just copy and paste it. If this helped you out, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for free. Thanks a lot and see you next time!